Hey guys, this is Twiggy BNSF, and I wanted to put this little video together to talk about Rondout, which is the junction where Metra, Amtrak, Canadian Pacific, Dakota, Minnesota, Eastern, EG&E, CN, you know what I mean. And the reason why I'm bringing it up is because today of March 7th of 2015, Rondout Tower will be closing at around 11 o'clock tonight, as of 2015, of March 7th. It was a really nice place for me to visit while the tower was still in operation, when Amtrak trains would be flying through there, like the Empire Builder, the Milwaukee Shuttle Train, and Metro Commuter trains, plus also some freights that you'll see, including a lot of action on the EG&E with CN power. But what do you think they may do to the tower later on when they closed it? Do you think that they may tear the tower down, or they'll keep the tower there and turn it into a rail heritage center or whatever, like for people or rail fanners to go up in the tower or hang around on the spot and use it to film the trains in the area, like what they did at Joliet after when they closed Union Station there last year? Who knows what they're going to do to the tower later on? Are they going to turn it into a heritage center or like a museum or a place where rail fanners could go there and watch trains like they did at Joliet? Or are they going to tear the tower down? We don't know. But if you do know, leave a comment below, or leave a comment of what they really should do with the tower. I would probably vote to see, to have the tower turned into a place where rail fanners could go watch trains at Rondout. But anyway, that's all I wanted to say. Well, it is sad to hear that the tower's closing down because it's been around since the old Milwaukee Road and everything. If you also have video or pictures of you when you visited Rondout in the past, please leave a comment below and also a link to the video that you posted on your channel, or if you have pictures that you want to share with me to appreciate visiting Rondout Tower and how much you guys in the Chicagoland area or anybody else out of state who's been to Rondout and appreciated the area. I'd really appreciate it because I'll probably do like a video about Rondout Tower later in the future. But anyway, hopefully I'll go and visit the tower again sometime this year over the summer or soon. But anyway, this is Twiggy BNSF signing out.